Welcome back. We are talking about dynamic versus true 4K on the Xbox Scorpio versus fake dynamic 4K on the PlayStation 4 Pro.
This is Warzone
Firefight. It is an actual lie by Sony
You're
Corporation.
The last boots on the ground.
Dynamic 4K is not 4K.
Fight through rounds of increasing difficulty.
It shouldn't even be called 4K. Okay, it's like saying you could say 720p is dynamic 4K. You know, you just gotta wait long enough and eventually 4K amount of pixels will have passed on the screen. That doesn't make
Incoming
any sense.
Covenant.
It's either 4K or it's not 4K.
Red confirmed.
Okay? And really, Sony is just playing every gamer, whether you lean PlayStation or you
Platoon.
Lean Xbox, they're playing you all for fools. And you should not allow them to get away with that. It's disrespectful and frankly, I'm pretty disgusted with Sony for doing it. They really treat gamers like they're just the stupidest people. That isn't true. Gamers are the smartest people, some of the smartest people I've ever met. Okay, they're almost like Spartans, except not physically Spartans. But if you think about all the strategy and problem solving and streamlining of systems and exploiting systems, all right, you're producing through video games.
Teammates eliminated in
a Spartan
specialist.
Cohort of systems experts. If you think about the strategic and the
available.
Tactical and using all this different technology, people are being trained from a young age to be intelligent, to be smart. People know what 4K is. They know what 1080p is. They know what 720p is, and they know when they're not getting it. They know all the things about visuals and graphics and all that stuff.
Round two.
2160p
Respawn
and checkerboarding.
Increased.
That's actually what the
Defend
PS4
the
Pro
Spartan.
Does, is it checkerboards. It doesn't actually get to 4K, and I'll explain that a little bit later. But you see what I mean about how gamers are not stupid. They understand technical stuff, and Sony just turns around and lies to their faces. It's incredible. And even Mark Cerny has explained what checkerboarding is. It's kind of convoluted and complicated, but basically, and I'll try and simplify it for you, is that imagine your 4K screen. Now put a checkerboard on it. Okay, so they inside those little checkerboards, it's 4K. Outside the checkerboards, it's whatever they can manage. And then inside the checkerboard, it's 4K again. The equivalent of those pixels if it would be 4K through the entire screen. And they alternate. The black squares turn white, the white squares turn black. It's a social justice warrior's nightmare. But you get what I mean. It probably happened so fast that it most likely looks pretty good, even on the PS4 Pro. But that's not the issue. The issue is they're selling you something that they do not have. The PS4 Pro cannot do 4K. It cannot manage it. It cannot put 4K pixels on the screen. It cannot do a sustained 2160p. And it's I can't believe that they're getting away with it. I can't believe that the media is letting them get away with it. I can't believe that gamers are letting them get away with it. Like, imagine if I told you that Charles Manson is dynamically innocent, meaning he's totally and completely innocent except for those times where he murdered people. No, that's not how it works. Dynamically innocent is bullshit. He's fucking guilty. It's the exact same thing with the PS4 Pro. It doesn't do 4K. It's dynamic bullshit. That's what it does. Now the Scorpio is going to do 4K natively. For some people, that doesn't sound as sexy as dynamic. But, you know, to each their own. I mean, what it is true 4K. Like, you can't deny. There's that many pixels on the screen. That's what it's going to do. And, you know, Sony just doesn't respect their players. It doesn't respect the gamers. It lies its faces off. And they should own up to reality. They should stop saying 4K altogether. They should say maybe simulated 4K or something like that, or that 4K doesn't matter. But you know what? It's Sony. They're actually pushing 4K TVs, real 4K TVs, I think.
2 minutes remain.
You know, that kind of raises a question. Like, just because Sony puts 4K on one of their TVs, is it actually 4K? Yes, the answer is yes, it is. But this really makes me double guess what Sony is actually saying. Like, just because it says 4K on the box, well, the PS4 Pro says 4K on the box, but there's no 4K in the PS4 Pro. So I can't really trust what they've actually put on the rest of their products. You know, it's just, they just want to push some of this hardware, and they're willing to say anything to do it, and it's wrong, and it pisses me off. I really, really dislike that. That's why I'm not going to be picking up a Sony supposed 4K TV. I have a Sony, let me just say this, I have a Sony Bravia, and it's more than 10 years old, and it's a workhorse, and it has never failed me, never once. Okay, so I will say that. My experience with Sony Bravia has been impeccable. But that's not the issue here either. They're saying the PS4 Pro has 4K. It clearly doesn't. It clearly does not do 4K. Okay, you don't even have to go very far to see that. And PS4 Pro is definitely not powerful enough to support native 4K rendering for games. Cannot do it. So, I don't know how you can trust Sony at all. I won't be picking up one of their TVs, absolutely not.
Hunter targets.
You know, unless they do something with the prices, I don't blame you, right? If they bring down the prices of Bravia because of this, they should. You know, they won't. Everyone's just gonna let them get away with this. I can't understand how people can let it happen. It's a tragedy, and you know what? If we just, as consumers, let these corporations walk all over us. Like, nobody lets Microsoft get away with anything like that. Never. But now Sony, what? One mega corporation is good and the other one's evil or something? Like, like, if you guys don't police Sony, well, Sony is gonna walk all over you, and this is what they're doing. Okay, and before you say that they're not that kind of corporation, well, they took PSN off of their TVs already, right? Just like that, they just decided, well, that's enough, we're not supporting PSN off of their TVs, and tough luck, right? So, you know, if you're gonna go with Sony, you can expect to be walked on, you can expect to be lied to. And the proof is this: all this 4K talk, all this, these weasel words, dynamic 4K, trying to make not 4K sound good. And it's, you know, it's not 4K. You shouldn't be saying 4K at all. It works on a 4K TV. How about that? You know, it doesn't use its full potential, but it'll work pretty much okay. And you know what? I don't think it's very... You probably will think some of these games look beautiful anyway. It doesn't even matter, right? But this is the whole narrative that's been going on. You know, one system does 4K, one system does not 4K. So that is the difference, okay? The Scorpio wins, hands down. True 4K will always be better than dynamic 4K. And always suspect people who tell you different, because they're either one of two things: ignorant, or they're lying to you. They're trying to manipulate you by changing your idea of what is true and what isn't. So that's all I had to say. I had to get that off my back. It's really kind of pissing me off. I really hate lies in general. I hate when people lie. I hate when there's accepted lies. I hate when everyone agrees that, oh, this is a lie, but we're just going to continue the lie because everyone knows what that lie really means, and, you know, we're all part of the team. You know what I mean? Fuck that. Like, a lie is a lie, and I hate them. I hate them all. So, with that, thank you for coming by and listening to my little rant here, and please, would you kindly hit the subscribe button, hit the like button. I would definitely appreciate that. Every member that that this channel gets is a very big deal to me, and you are honored and appreciated absolutely. So go ahead and do that if you're so inclined, and we'll see you next time. I am Spin Assassin, also known as Space Barbarian, also known as Star Gamer. I'm just gonna keep changing names, don't mind me. But look for the logo. I never change the logo. So we'll see you next time, gamers.